A 9.95 is a career high for Kim Tessen on the vault. We talked about how they're backloaded with the final three with a 10-0 start value. All you got to do is look at the names. Kim Tessen, then McKenna Merrill-Giles, Kayla Skinner to finish off the rotation for the Red Rocks. Giles is ranked 6th in the country on vault.
Unbelievable. Drilled. Another layout, 1.5.
Now she has already gone 9.95 twice this year, including last week at Arizona.
Well, this landing, impressive. Early in the season, Tom Farden did bars 101, and he said, you gotta land like a lawn dart. Well, two vaults, both landing like that, unbelievable.
Utah has gone 49.475. You hear the crowd responding. I don't even think I have to tell you what that means. That's a 10.
Wow.
They don't even have four digits. McKenna Merrill-Giles, perfect.
So exciting for her. Early in the season, we said, man, she looks like a confident gymnast this year. In every meet, it just continues to grow.